Welcome everybody, and welcome back to some more multiplayer battles. One victory, two losses, one of which was actually... It was basically the person set up the map so that they would have the advantage, because the one side of the map had a massive hill, of which they just positioned a Luminarch and several great cannons on top of. Which, blah, what am I supposed to do? It's like the ideal situation in which that you could have artillery. They have it. Because they picked the map. Got another 3v3, looks like. Load armor setup. Let's see here. What units do we actually have that have Vanguard deployment? Maybe their whole thing is exactly that. They're supposed to be the flanking unit. For some reason, if you let hounds get in behind, they seem to do a lot of damage. Scaly skin, what's that do again? Missile resistance. Little extra encouragement. Any items I can take on him? Sorry. Anyways, 247 not spent. So what we're gonna do is probably charge the other. I was thinking of getting rid of the hounds and putting in another gore herd, but we'll have to see what comes of it. The problem is with putting anything in Vanguard deployment is that if you do put in Vanguard deployment, there's equal chance that it could just end up right in the middle of one of the enemy units in an unfavorable situation. Like, for instance, I deployed Night Goblin archers into the forest at one point, and combat started, my opponent rode his knights into the forest and massacred the Night Goblin archers. There, hopefully I'll do things. Okay. This is the edge of the map that I can't do anything with. This is the edge of the... Hey, I can deploy here. Okay, I can deploy right here specifically. And only here. Anyways, we actually have to set up this line now.
Andors! Nagumab! Dark beasts! Andors! Beastmen! Brothers! Dardos! Uncles! Chaos God! This hosts me! Centaurs! Dark beasts!
Incoming death sorcerer cheese. Skeletons? Graveyard. Yes, they're taking the bait. Which means they're gonna ram into these guys who are standing completely still, so they won't take too much. And they're not rear charged or anything. But then they get collapsed on! By a feast sword! A feast sword! Fully encompass them. Probably the morale is dwindling, so I'm gonna pop it. Get it. Get that booty. Nice horses. Dipshit.
Angle.
Keep him encompassed. Keep him encompassed. Go. Where the hell? Okay. So you did nothing up here, yeah? Yeah. And he single-handedly is Death Sorcerer. No, his vampire is killing the shit on my side. Can you please kill her? I don't know what the fuck you're useful for if you're not gonna kill somebody. What the hell? Oh, enemy beasts. We finally rout that guy?
No.
Rout them, damn it. Now he's surrounded. What do these guys look like when they're melee? They pull out little axes. Great. Because I like to see dying vampires. Subby, but could you shoot something? Yeah! Shattered. Shit, where they're fucking manipulating the game to skim the top a little. And that's it. They don't actually collide, they skim the top a little. Just hit units without landing. You need to fix your fucking game, man. That's manipulation as far as I'm concerned. Oh, we're fucked. Get that fan. Where's my commander? That is why he's the leader. Anyway, Gorbel, how are you doing? This is your latest assignment. Well, how about no? Is there a new order? Get fucking wrecked. You guys.
Beast man! For your studies!
Kill that bitch. Thank you. Just accomplish that for me. Not be killed by your own fellow men, but you killed the bitch. You're tired. I'm very tired. Walk after that.
The Centaurs Chaos Girth! No, I am not! Shuba! Who? Gather! Ork! Gorse!
On my face. Hey, are you shattered? Yeah, you're shattered. See ya, buddy. Watch the tree there. See you at the next fight. Oh yeah, the beast, of course.
Nasha Wusha! Tladawas!
They're doing well against us? Fuck yeah, that's cool. They're actually doing well against the Darius. Because their weapons are spears. It's not like he just said don't kiss me. No, it was because the Ungor Horde have gotten. Anyways, this is most certainly a loss, but we can get a lot of enjoyment out of it. What happens if I increase his speed? Well, first of all, you need to be able to increase his speed. Why's he got a pimp walk? Kind of the, shoulders. Oh. Let's see why we lost. You took all just really good stuff. You took all really expensive units, so he wasn't able to. He took all really expensive units, so he wasn't able to field a line. The slaughter of anything but innocent, eh? The slaughter of anything but innocent. The slaughter of anything but innocent. What the hell does that mean? I take it it's engaged with... Okay, slaughter of anything but isn't. Kill 100,000 enemies in battle. Okay. Anyways. I don't know, I'm trying to take a balanced army that can engage all things. Meanwhile, I have allies that are trying to engage... I don't know exactly. Pretty sure this is our ally in the 2v2. He took 3 minotaurs.
3 miracles.
3 groups of minotaurs. Good to see a nicely flat map. Nice, mostly flat map. Okay, first. That's the edge of the map. There's somebody way over there.
Bungors!
This sounds kind of like a guy going, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let's get this whole group then. I can be your hero, baby. I can take away the pain. So I just everything rotted. Nice. Yeah. I already kind of worked around not having it.
It's
kind of the well, I've already gotten used to working around. Well, I put a cactus on the floor, but I've gotten used to stepping around it. But you don't need to, but you've gotten so used to it, it's like if you remove it, it'll fuck you up. Yeah, well now you can move that bar, man. Oh, this is taking up the rest of my army retreats. Morale broke. Of course it did. Yeah, I don't know. The Minotaurs, I guess, broke that. But yeah, it's not like he got a rear flank in or anything. He literally just walked up to me. First thing you want to hear from everybody in the world is fucking, oh, he took a shaman, you should take magic with every army. And looks like Dad's gonna pass out on the bed. Do you think it's immune to psychology? No, of course I don't. It's probably not gonna work, but I think it's fun. All of it is really strong, at least. And counters large, for the most part. My idea with this is just take some high leadership units that won't break against undead. But the problem is he could easily take 3 death lore magic people and soul siphon. Twitch is being fucking... Well, YouTube and Twitch, in conjunction, are being fidgety.
Kozma! This hosts me!
Sure, there's really no reason to take the shielded ones either. Somebody say soul siphon? It's a vampire. Vargol currently wrecked the hell out of Minotaurs. And she just flew away like it didn't matter. Anti-large, but... Is there anti-large armor piercing? But apparently that large one doesn't care. Nothing. Flying units, man. Still my bane. Still no idea how to counter them because they just fly away whenever they fucking feel like it. It always says close to feet, which doesn't mean anything. They just took a bunch of Vargles. That's it. Fighting undead because their whole thing is not to actually fight you. I need some ranked matchmaking in this fucking game, man. Tired of facing people that are just too damn good. Seems like it's randomly fucking making things as it pleases. Poor leadership. Solid line, spellcaster, lord, everything. Only thing it doesn't have is cavalry. No, I think they fixed the loading screen thing where it would show you what the unit has because he doesn't have lore of metal, that's for damn sure. How quaint to me in the Chaos Wastes. Shock cavalry. And his lord is right there. So ideally you want to cast that at a dying unit from what I can tell.
Let's go! Chaos!
3, 2, 1, don't whiff. Soak up some damage, Chimera. That easy? He just fell? That's it? He just crumbled to pieces? I was losing. What happened? What the fuck happened? I deployed a bunch less than him. I tanked so many charges just to the face. I won, but I don't know why. These aren't even, like, these are the anti-large, yeah? Well, there was one anti-large on each side. One dealt with, I believe, all the friggin' cavalry. And the rest of the cavalry was dealt with by Beastigore herds. Not really trying to win so much as I was trying to stave him off. I was just trying to say, okay, I'll win the right in the center, you can have the left. And it's like, I'd love to pull back those great weapon minotaurs, but I can't. I have to hold the rest of this. I have to hold this side and the best people to hold it are the minotaurs with great weapons. Meanwhile, the Beastigores, they were doing well against everything else, but they would suck shit against the Hex Race and the Blood Knights. But yeah, I pretty much had to sit there and go, hey, we're gonna do what we can against these Blood Knights and these X-Wraiths. But yeah, Mr. Van Manrid Varn Karstein, no, this is a Vampire Lord versus a Beast Lord. So yeah. But yeah, I deployed 380. He deployed 1,000. I don't know how Vampire Lords work, because he just all of a sudden, like, I even had that happen as vampires. Just all of a sudden, your entire army goes bye-bye. You gotta have, like, a bunch of half-health skeletons. Or even a bunch of, like, mostly full-health zombie skeletons. Cairn Race, everything, Graveguard. I've had half-health Graveguard, and I'm like, yeah, here we go. We fucking got this. Like, this is easy. Like, as long as they keep fighting, it's fine. And then there's all of a sudden, they all die. It's like, okay. Activate the skirmish ability to have missile units try to automatically manage a safe distance. But yeah, that was weird. Ah, god, the cat, actually. Jeez. Yeah, very odd engagement. Anyways, I'll give you guys some more content soon. But I will bring you some content soon. Oh man, I'm just sitting in like no AC because the AC's not working. Sorry. Kind of delays the mind. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Twitch. I have, you know, a stream going. You could totally view that. Otherwise, I'm good with just YouTube. But, anyways, take care, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Bring you beast content. If you guys want me to do the campaign, let me know. I don't know if I'll do the personal campaign of revenge or anything, but I would be full well to do the global campaign. Tell me if you want me to use any mods, like, say, the one that lets you conquer any territory you want. I don't know if, like, Beastmen, like, that's basically for all campaigns. Like, orcs, if you want me to do a campaign, do you want me to use the territory mod that allows you to take for you to basically take and siege any keep? Like, for instance, orcs could take Sigmar land. That's our time, but let's go a little bit longer. But do you want me to take that mod that allows you to take any land? Like, orcs could take Sigmar land, aka Empire. Orcs could take Bretonian land. Chaos could... There's actually a mod that allows Chaos to stop being a marauding warband and actually set up and take territory. There is all kinds of stuff that I still have to experiment with the Vanguard deployment of the Beastmen. I think Vanguard deployment will be far more effective against the AI than it will against players. If you guys have any suggestions for armies that I should do, even silly ideas, I'll try to do them. Just give me a heads up, comment on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, etc. I hate saying that, but it really is what makes or breaks a YouTube channel. So, you guys take care, and this has been ReaperGuy36, signing off. And I'll ram my horns into your stomach and watch you bleed out.